Well, our strategy at Wendon, I would say, is pretty simple. We strive for great cow families using the best conformation bulls. And in recent years, of course, with genomics, we are using some of the high type genomic bulls, stressing the cow families for those genomic bulls. We had sold Alaska's dam to Markwell Holsteins in Washington State with the understanding that we were to get a flush from that cow. We chose Triumphant, of course, because we felt that would be a good cross. We were able to get some embryos back to the farm here, implanted them, resulted in two calves. One was the Alaska cow herself, and she just was a great brood cow. The one fleshed in, for example, was 11 Goldwind daughters, which three of them became 95-point cows. Two of them won their class at Madison and the Royal, and so that's how the story went. Some of the, what I would say, the keys to our success for not only this Master Breeder Award, but past ones, is strong commitment, passion, family working together. You know, we are a small family farm, really. We strive for excellence every day, not only, you know, with our management, but, you know, our genetics, and just through the work of my son-in-law, Scott, and our daughter, Jillian, Wendy, of course, my wife, and Egbert Kornberg, who came to us 7 years ago full-time, and his expertise and commitment. And I would like to think I still have a little bit of impact in what's going on at Wendon. Logan, from a very young age, was just passionate about cattle, loved the showing, loved the camaraderie, the socializing of the business, and he was very instrumental in getting us this third shield as far as breeding decisions and working with the cattle. Definitely dedicate this Master Breeder to Logan. He was a huge part of it, and truly wish that Logan could be with us to celebrate the winning of our third Master Breeder. However, we will keep his passion and drive for continuing on with Wendon Holsteins.